my name is Catherine Hawes, and I would like us to take the next few minutes to write together. Today, I have 6 journal prompts for us to reflect on our travels. And this doesn't have to be a travel across the world, and it doesn't have to be for very long. This could be for a little day trip that you took to a new city or something like that. So, question number 1 is, where did you go? Question 2. Did any aspect of this place remind you of someplace else? Question 3. What colors stood out to you? Question 4. What was something you did not expect? And for question 5, what 5 things were different there from where you live? And our last question, number 6. Describe a meal you enjoyed. Alrighty, pens down. Aww, I enjoyed this. I hope that you did too. If you care to share, I would love to hear about where you went and your answers to these journal prompts. I will pop mine down in a comment below. I hope that you have a lovely rest of your day. Ciao for now.